Good morning, everyone. Today is May 31st, 2024. We are going to chant Shoshin Nembutsu again, Gyofu style. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda.奇妙無量寿如来。南無不可思議光普度菩薩印如来。在世自在無上道見諸仏浄土印。国土人伝自然幕。建立無上寿生願、超乎形有大具足、高校之唯識成就、十世妙勝門実報、不法無量無変更、無下無滞空遠能、清浄寛義智慧光、不断難事無所向、正日学校精進説、一切群情無交渉、本願名号少女号、自信心行願人、上等学生大涅槃、一死滅度願成就、如来正意高出世、唯説弥陀本願会、五濁悪事群情会、往生如来如実言、老仏一念起愛心、不断煩悩得涅槃、煩上逆法最永如是心如開一味、摂取心向上昇合、異能垂下無明暗、頓内心臓死運無、上不真実信心天、異形一向不運無、運無しげ明無暗、逆心堅強大狂気、即応超絶後悪臭、一切全幕凡夫人、問心如来具足願、仏言広大勝迎者、善人名踏んだり、伽弥陀仏本願念仏、邪見狂慢なく衆生、信行住持人疑難、南中至南無可思、引導祭典至論下、中華自治地域志向創、現代小康生小異、明如来本世要起、釈迦如来了我せん、異種光明南天竺、龍樹大自出頭説、質能在派無権、先絶大乗無上法、召喚義事小安楽、賢治南行六六、信行異行四道楽、億年弥陀仏本願、次年即時入必定、唯能成就如来号、往法大具足音、天人菩薩造論説、奇妙無下光如来、永久たら見真実、高専の超大誓願、こういう本願力栄光、異道群情生一心、金融空独大崩壊、一逆入大栄修修、 徳志蓮華造世界、即正真如法性人、有煩悩輪現人図、入生時音時有下、本師曇鸞両天師、上皇蘭生菩薩来、三蔵漆喰十条経、本庄専業喜楽法、天神菩薩論中下、報道因果牽制願、普賢寧光祐他力、超常心唯心人、惑前凡夫心人法、超智障寺即涅槃、一心無量光明道、超宗上開封経、同社結晶道南生、唯名浄土勝入、万全自力遍言集、円満徳合観戦勝、三不三心皆音言、増末法滅道品、一生増悪智具税、治安要害生明化。禅道独妙不生意。法愛情三要逆悪光明明合憲人念懐疑本願第一回行者小術金剛心狂気一念総合用意大刀逆三陰即将法性至上楽現身空海一大慶雨遠近安養堪に際先祖師有心反先人法華義道小便利有国事有悪人由衣食物多薬剤品摂取治癒煩悩消減水不健大悲無間情世が本誓言句名不敬憂憐憫善悪凡夫人心宗教小公変士先若本願具 悪せ、源内正寺、臨殿下、平地儀仗、衣装し、即義勇者悪女無依楽。一心人二の二右京大寺修士と城西無変極上悪同族自主愚同心唯化心志高祖説アマンダブ、アマンダブ、アマンダブ、アマンダブ、アマンダブ、アマンダブ、世尊が一心、奇妙人実法、無下光明来、願生安楽。ナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツ。 So today we are off track from the essentials of the eight traditions, but we are going to read part of Ksharon, which discusses the mindfulness of breathing. And since I practice martial arts, breathing is one of the important elements. And when I first read this section of Ksharon, I thought this is helpful to focus on breathing. But anyway, Ksharon said, "It breathing is perfect when it is endowed with six operations: counting, following, fixing, observing, modifying, and purifying." And according to Ksharon, there are six steps of being mindful of breathing. And it is not mentioned in Ksharon, but usually breathing exercise is done through nose, the tongue naturally touching the roof of the mouth. And six steps are counting. One fixes the mind on in-breathing and out-breathing without effort or contention. One lets the body and mind be as they are. And one counts from 1 to 10 only in the mind. One does not count to less than 10, nor to more than 10, for fear of contention and of mental distraction. So it said one should avoid three faults that are to omit counting, counting too high, and counting in a confused manner. If one misses the count, the one is to restart from the beginning. And the one counts one set of in-breathing and out-breathing as one breathing, and count 10 breathing. And then next, following. Without contention, follow the progress of the air, which enters and leaves until it goes into two senses. Does the air breathe in occupy all the body, or does it go into only one part of the body?
The aesthetic follows the air breathed in into the throat, the heart, the navel, the kidneys, the thigh, and so on to the 2 feet. The aesthetic follows the air breathed out to a distance of a hand and a cubit. So when we breathe in, we don't usually think about how far the air travels within the body. But being mindful of breathing is to being mindful of how far the air travels through the body. And when I practiced Tai Chi, I was told that when you breathe and practice Tai Chi correctly, the palms warm up. So I assume the air travels to the palms when we practice Tai Chi. And next one, fixing. Fix the attention on the tip of the nose or between 10 eyebrows or in another area all the way down to the toes. Fix the mind. See the breath held in the body like the thread of a pearl necklace. State that it is cold or hot, unfavorable or unfavorable. So, you know, it is getting a little bit difficult, but when we breathe in and out, visualize the connection of the air, just like the thread of a pearl necklace, and be mindful of the temperature and impressions. You know, I don't know what the state of unfavorable breath is like, but when we are nervous or in a scary place or something, the breathing might be unfavorable. And next one, observing. Observe that these breaths are not on the air, but the four primary elements, and again, physical matter derived from these four, and the mind with its mental dharmas rests on them. In this way, the aesthetic discovers the five skandhas through analysis. And I think following only the first two or three steps to focus on breathing, it has a health benefit. But to make contemplation on breathing as a practice, the practitioner needs to follow all the six steps. But fourth step is to observe. Four primary elements are earth, water, fire, and wind. Earth nature is solidness or stiffness to keep the substance. Water's nature is moistness. Fire's nature is heat, and it works to ripen things. And wind's nature is action to move things. And five skandhas are form, sensation, perception, formation, and consciousness. So according to Bodhisattva Vasubandhu's explanation, through contemplation on the breathing, the one contemplates on the five skandhas that these breaths are not only air, but the four primary elements and so on. And modifying. The aesthetic modifies the mind that has the air as its object and now directs his mind to better and better dharmas up to and including the transworldly dharmas. Number six, purifying. The aesthetic enters the path of seeing and the path of meditation. So explanation of number six is really brief, but number five could be understood as the indication of how we practice the path. You know, now we learned how to focus on breathing, to transform it into the wisdom. So all the good acts should be done in the same manner. But as I mentioned earlier, we are not aiming to make this contemplation of breathing as the practice to attain enlightenment. You know, if you wish to do so, then, you know, please follow these six steps. But I cannot accomplish these six steps as the practice to attain enlightenment. So I just follow through 3 steps or so for the health benefit, and I hope, you know, today's explanation will help. So in closing, please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today, and I hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.